Do you want to wind up some repressed 35-year-old woman sitting in her suburban kitchen sucking down cigarettes?
No, but...
Bigger.